A deadly tornado outbreak, this time just southwest of Oklahoma City. At least 4 people are reported dead, with dozens more injured. Search crews are combing through the damage tonight looking for survivors. Emergency management.